anymore.
This is the shipyard where Clan Kelly received the Kronos X. Time to find Abby Tran. And make sure she doesn't broker any more deals.
I've looked into this drug. It was developed for the military. In low doses, it heightens reflexes, lowers response times, turns soldiers into killing machines.
The Kellys want to use it on their soldiers and turn them into killing machines?
You should be able to find Abby Tran somewhere nearby. Time to put an end to Abby Tran's dealings with Clan Kelly. Take her out. Abby Tran won't be brokering any drug shipments in that state.
Great work. Kronos X was on the verge of becoming a huge problem. You've saved lives by keeping it off the streets.
We cut Clan Kelly off from their supplier too? That means less money for them. That's good for everyone.
We are not done by a long shot. But this is a step in the right direction.